15 এলাম, So what is the 15th error? Conversion failed when converting the varchar value null in a single code to data type int. So if you are matching the null value, this imp id is integer. Okay, if we see the column imp id integer and by default value is null. Okay, that is also fine. Now I will say that yes, I am checking the null. So what it will say? Conversion failed when converting the varchar value null to data type int. So if int is there, you cannot compare like this. Okay, so for that you have to give without single quote. In this case, let's see. See, error is not coming, but even though this is the problem, we can never compare, null value with this equal symbol. Okay. So this is giving, if you see here, null is here, but we are using this like this, so there is no syntax error is coming. Okay, so if I write like this, it will give the value. So here equal to, it will not give any matching. If you want to match the null value with any column, you need to give is null instead of equal to. Equal to don't give. So here the same thing, I am giving null designation. Here error will not come, because this conversion error will not come, because we are giving a string value and checking with a string varchar. Okay, if this is integer, it will give error, but this is also wrong. Here I have to give is null. Okay, so this is also perfect. Okay, so whenever we are working with null value, then you need to work like this. You need to write is null. Don't write here equal to. It will not return any value, because this is false always. So give here is null. Okay. So like that we need to fix. Now let's take